this training session will help us developing a mindset, a mind approach, a mental approach, saving our resources, to think what we are passing over to our generations. We must reduce the carbon emission levels, nitrogen, exhaust emission levels, especially the concept of energy audit. This training is